started. Dominus. Continue the cut to the throat, line the entire neck from the jawline to the back of the skull. Daemoni. Once muscle and ligament have been sliced away, the head can be cleanly removed. Dominus. Simply grip it on either side and twist it off, separating where the spinal cord meets the skull. Daemoni. Remove the tongue and eyes, skin the head, and place it outside in a wire cage. Dominus. After removing the head, wash the rest of the body down. Daemoni. Because there's no major marker for human eyes, removing the skin in a single piece is unnecessary. Dominus. Thus making the task much easier.